in open fields of wildflowers.
I love missions. I have a heart for children in general, but children from broken homes and inner city kids. I just can't give enough love.
I have always had a heart for missions, but it's a different heart, because a lot of people, when they say that, they think that they really want to go overseas and all of that, and I have no desire to do that, but I have a desire to sponsor and to support those who God has encouraged to go overseas.
Missions for us is every day. Missions for us starts in the dorm rooms, in the classrooms, in the cafeteria. Not about missions in those areas, then we really aren't doing missions.
I just feel it's a really important thing to just go with an open heart and to realize God's higher calling for your life. And whether it be you're here serving in the United States or you're overseas, I think God can use you in whatever respect you're in. He can exemplify your own talents and abilities. And what you're passionate about, God can use that on the mission field.
No matter how old you are, how young you are, how what you look like, no matter what race you are, it doesn't matter where you come from, what your backgrounds are, that we all can come together with one same purpose and do what God's called us to do, what He brought us to earth.
And what I envision for our college here is that we work with other people in different parts of maybe our community as well as parts of our world, where they have ministry going, and we come alongside and we make a difference in their ministry. So then as we leave, that ministry for the kingdom continues.
I love when people talk about loving another country or loving people in Africa, but they can't get along with the people that they live with or go to school with. You know, something's missing there. So hopefully we can explore some of that. Hopefully, I mean, we can come back to missions is everything that we do here. People that we hang out with, people that we go to school with, people in our communities, other country, raise the support, do it at the end of the summer kind of thing. It's every day.